And this is about going home, just to see what it looks like now in the Bronx, where he was born. It's called Pilgrimage. Returning to visit the stump, he wonders whether the body politic still aches in the phantom limb. It's healed remarkably well. Where the fruit man once waxed apples, a laundromat flourishes. Upstairs, in all the fragrant cells, the Puerto Ricans are bearing fruit. In the steamy bush, a macaw screams.